Love means freedom. You probably heard that people are saying that when you are in a relationship, you are losing your freedom. A married man, a married woman, a person in a relationship is not free. This is not true. If you feel that you are not free in the relationship, if you feel that the person is controlling you, or you have to do always something for another person and not allowing yourself do things that you really like, that you enjoy, then this is not love. This is not a loving relationship. This is abusive, manipulative, controlling relationship.